Another daily tip. If you've ever done anything with insulation, you know it sucks bumpers. Of course, it doesn't cut very well and it's super itchy. Well, actually, I can help you cut it. Take anything you want to compress it down and then cut it. It's super easy, absolutely perfect every time.